think I wanted to confound expectations in every way. We walk into a gallery, we're expecting things to be sitting on the floor or hanging on the wall. So nothing touches the floor and nothing touches the wall. Everything about this is to confound what you're expecting about these objects, about the way you experience sculpture in a space. It's over your head. You have to physically sort of respond to it in a different way. And I like the idea of, in a sense, it equalizes everything. Everything is equally weightless in a certain way. We know that these objects are heavy, but the way they look is weightless. So it's what you know versus what you're actually experiencing in the work.
We'll be right back.